Man and his wife shall become one flesh.